Number two, indications are good. Convoy is rolling. All units stay on UHF until further notice. Over.
Hey, fellas, check out that convoy down there. It's about time to show them some shock and awe.
Just get us to the target.
Whatever you say, man.
Pierce, I'm gonna kill this guy. We're talking a bullet. Straight through his front teeth.
Detachment 3 is huge. Our goal is the primary research complex, under the containment dome.
Convoy's gonna launch a direct assault. Bomb the hell out of the base. We'll come in under the smoke.
This is a government facility. It was designed to repel attacks like this.
Hey guys, convoy stopped. Something's going on down there. Looks like something hit a truck. This is Zulu 2-4, requesting status on the ground.
Get us closer!
Holy shit, did you see that?
What happened?
Zulu 2-2, this is Zulu 2-4, we've got flatheads, do you copy? Incoming projectile, knock them down!
Lieutenant, you better get us air support right now!
Roger that, sir. This is Zulu 2-4, requesting standby support, over.
Zulu 2-4, coming to your location now. Stand by for heavy rain. Over.
Shit! This is Zulu 2-4. Nice shooting, fellas. We're back on track.
Pierce, listen! I'm picking up chatter! Reborn contact! Dead ahead!
Hold tight, fellas. We got incoming! Mayday! Mayday! This is Zulu 2-4, going down!
Damn it! Get it up!
Now, you wanna come take the stick, sir? Is that what you want?
Watch your mouth!
Get us off the ground, Lieutenant!
Come on! Come on! Damn it! This is Zulu 2-4! We got popped and we're losing hydraulics! Baby, come on! You guys all right back there?
Yeah, we're fine. Just get us there.
Losing altitude!
Zulu 2-4, be advised. We have an inbound vehicle moving your way fast.
There's another vehicle!
Echo Squad ain't gonna check out like this.
At least this guy can fly.
Zulu 2-4, what is your status? Over.
This is Zulu 2-4. We're good to go for now, but this girl's got a mind of her own. Be advised, we've got slow leaks and can't stay airborne much longer.
Roger that, Zulu 2-4.
Holy
keep us advised.
Shit. You guys
over.
See that? That is one huge worm!
Amazing! The spores are spreading and adapting much
evasive.
More rapidly than I expected.
What the hell are you talking about?
Wait! Crescent City, look at that!
on her own.
What? No way. We're gonna get her. We're the ones in position.
Damn it. All right, we might need her. Circle around, take us down there.
Roger that. This is Zulu 2-4. Be advised, initiating rescue operation. We're moving into position, fellas.
If it was just me, I'd be safe. Good one, bitch.
I've got visual contact.
Can't land here, it's too hot. I'm gonna take you around to the other side of the facility. Hold on.
Come on, let's go then. Find Noah.
Pierce, incoming.
Roger that.
You fast rope down, but don't get yourself killed saving her, man. She's not worth it. Watch your ass down there. Keep it tight. I'll cover. Tell me what you need.
Woohoo!
see any other survivors. She's pinned down, Pierce!
Funding. Senators congratulating each other, saying things like, no more drafts, no more protesters, no more middle-class kids in body bags.
Oh yeah, because it's okay for poor kids to come home in body bags.
We thought the Reborn program was the answer, but it got out of hand. Mutations, defections, riots in the cell block, so we shut it down. The White House called it an industrial disaster. Sealed it in concrete. Tried to bury everything. Even the test subject.
That's one hell of a coffin.
We came back to look at the ruins. To run tests. We never imagined the Reborn might still be alive. Some of them were so torn up, clinging to life. The others wanted to kill us. We took everything from these men, and then we abandoned them. What did we think was going to happen?
Much blood. I'm losing him.
Get up, man.
You know, I wanted to go out fat and happy.
Shut up, damn it.
I've given you something for the pain.
Thank you. You guys gotta get Summers. Don't let this shit spread.
He's gone.
Brother, we gotta do this thing. I'm not letting Summers get away with this.
Pierce, we've gotta get through the gate. The convoy will have to find its own way. We'll need a vehicle to reach the containment dome.
Let's go.
Basement.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Over here.
Come to the gate.
Pierce, let's get over to the motor pool. We need a ride.
Glow.
to hell.
Imagine the death toll when they begin falling on U.S. cities.
Save it, lady, save it.
Thank you.
size of a house and I still can't see this thing.
Okay. Anybody got any ideas?
There's a maintenance door we can use to access the inside of the base. It leads to the underground transit system.
So, Pierce,
I've earned attention by splitting up.
Thank you.
We need to keep an eye open for members of my research team. Some of them might have survived.
I'm here for Summers, that's it.
The scientists are the key to Summers' plan. We must set them free.
Didn't they cause all this shit? Never mind. I'm not gonna argue with you.
Summers. I'm sorry to hear about Ambrose. He deserved better. I wish he'd gone down here, closer to our base. We might have been able to revive him, to help him.
You sick son of a bitch!
He's playing mind games. Just block it out.
Coward.
Whatever you think you're doing down here, it's too late. We've cranked up the power. You might have noticed. I'm told the weather is spreading the spores all over the Southwest. Pretty soon we'll take it to the next stage.
All patrols converge on nearest tramway tunnel. Trespassers observed in B16. Repeat.
Talk to you soon, buddy.
They're here!
My leg is killing me.
How did you get down here?
That's not important now. Try to make your way to the surface.
You're going further down? The Reborn are everywhere.
We're going to find Summers. Collect any of the others and get out.
Summers stays near the ship. He's found a way to charge Summers. He's spreading the xenospores much further now. At the next
stage... We don't have time for this shit. Let's move.
Goodbye, Johan. Get to the surface. Get the others out.
They're coming through the door! Get ready!
We'll have to fight our way to the trap!
Holy hell!
Well done!
Booyah!
This place was a grave mistake. We have less than 60 minutes before the Pentagon annihilates the base. They have very specific scorched earth plans for this facility. Understood what the Reborn program was about. We treated them like animals down here. Locked them in cages, kept them in the dark, cut into them. I think we all started to lose our minds a little bit. We were isolated, no oversight, no one to tell us it was torture. Summers led the uprising, caught us by surprise.
Chicken shit politicians and doctors.
You tried to cover it all up.
Parts were shipped to different labs across the country.
Somewhere along the way, a fragment was stolen, made its way halfway around the world before relocated inside that bunker.
Thank you.
wrong!
Damn it! My line's tangled! Hold on a second!
Look out!
Oh, you wanna make out with me? Come get some! Die! 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 You goddamn octopus dog!
No, no!
It's just us now, Pierce. On my way.
One more time. I'll follow you down.
For leaving me behind in Iraq. You never leave a man behind!
Pierce, get ready. I'm gonna end this.
You're a good officer, other than that. You kicked my ass plenty. Made me work for it. When I woke up under the ground, under all that concrete, I thought about you a lot. Remembered what you taught me. How to discipline my mind when the panic set in. Where's Noah? You know what? If it had been you in here instead of me, you would have done the exact same thing. It's the end times for this country. You know it, I know it, everybody can feel it. The system's chewing us up, but you're sworn to protect it. Look out! You gotta get the enemy, Pierce! Where is he? Right here. I don't look like a bad guy, do I? Nope. I look like you. You wasted a lot of bullets on the Xenos out there. But it's the ones you can't see. The microscopic ones. The spores. Those are the ones you should have been watching for. They're out now. In the atmosphere. It's done.
Damn it, you monster. Hold still.
I wanted to show you a better way. Even if I had to force you to take it. But you're just too damn stupid to see it! You're stuck in the old ways. Still believing the lies.
Nice shooting! You should be proud, Dr. Weiss! Take him down! you anymore. You've got to stop Summer. Don't let him spread the Xenospores any further. We've got one shot to save him.
I don't know if it's the ship or out a window. I don't even care. It's power, and I'm gonna use it. We'll fix that when you're dead. Maybe I'll make you fix it after we cut out your heart. I've got special plans for you, Dr. White! Here! You have no idea who she is, what she's like. She kept me in a cage! While she was down here working on all these creepy little black ops programs, building the devil's robot or whatever the hell she thought she was doing, oh yeah, there's a special place for Noah down here. See what I've seen here? You've seen them! Inside the ship! Their blood flows in my veins! What do you think they'll do if they come into our world?
System that doesn't give a shit about you!
out a window. I don't even care. Ow! And I'm gonna use it.
To kill one of your own men. You've been corrupted so far that you don't even see it anymore. You're part of the machine. How does it feel? How does it feel?
Gotta get closer. Take us down all the way. There he is.
Captain Pierce, stand by for extraction, sir. We're taking you out of here.
I never want to see this place again.
We're not out of it yet. Hang on.
You did it, Pierce. You stopped Summers. Now we get to see how far the contamination has spread. Now we get to watch the fallout. Honor isn't always about making the right choice. Sometimes it's about picking up the pieces.